My name is John Mashimba. I am 17 years old. I'm currently living in Morogoro region when my father passed away. From that period, I started experiencing a very difficult life. Because my mother was married to another man. That stepfather was a drunken man. So when he came back, full of insults, by the way, that stepfather decided to run away from the family. And they left them, let that to us, let that for us. Yeah, I lacked decision skills. Though in my last three examinations I did nectar, I got 7.5. I want you to help me to reach my dreams and ambitions of becoming a doctor, specialized mostly in cardiology. How you guys give charity to other people, how you find it necessary to help others. I want to learn from you. Thank you a lot. May God bless you. Thank you.